There it goes.
There it goes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're going to drop down. Like I said, we're going to hit 15 feet. We're going to make sure everybody's good, everyone's equalized. Then we'll continue down using the mooring line. I'm telling you guys right now, if you haven't looked underwater right now, you don't have a lot of control. So if we're not on the mooring line, you probably won't see the
I'm kicking it right now.
Okay?
Right. Yeah.
If that's the case, if you get lost or whatever,
you know,
slowly surface, come back to the boat. Look for my yellow fin. Fine. Okay, Donna's already down there a little bit. And what we'll do is we'll go to the tow back from her end, and we'll come back on the instructor. Okay?
Oh, man.
Okay, so as we drop, just kind of be aware that
just got a little warmer.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.